Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to enable and use NordVPN's new feature, Meshnet. NordVPN has added a brand new feature called Meshnet. It allows you to route traffic through another device for situations where you need to use another device's IP address to access the internet. For instance, if you're on a holiday abroad, you can use Meshnet to route traffic from your phone through a home laptop so you can access the internet as if you were at home. Basically, creating a VPN tunnel by directly connecting two devices together. So first of all, you need to make sure you are running the latest version of the app. Once updated, you will see this new icon on the left side of the screen. A similar icon will be shown at the bottom of the screen if you're using NordVPN's mobile app. Simply click on this icon, and then click Continue to get through this. Once you're on this screen, click Turn on Meshnet. Now that Meshnet is turned on, you should see a screen like this, showing your personal URL, which is specific to the device you're using, and the IP address if you need to use that instead. You now need to enable Meshnet on at least one other device, and then link them together in order to actually use the feature. Well, I hope you find this video helpful. And if you did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.